as fully ultra-black. Molding production line includes pre-expander, fully ultra-black molding machine, cutting machine, cello, steam accumulator, air compressor, compressed air tank with accessory, pre-expander control system, can set forming density, steam pressure and forming temp according to customer requirements. The density can be up to 4 to 60 kg per cubic meter. The process time is 2 to 3 minutes per circle. Two kinds of pre-expanders, continuous tap and batch tap. The continuous tap model is 40, 70 and 90. The batch tap model is 460, 800, 1100, 1200 and 1400. The capacity can be up to 50-600 kg per hour. After raw materials pulling into hopper, the expander can choose material in automatically. The materials will expand by steam heating. After up to side temp and density, the expander puts formed materials into fluidized bed to dry automatically. Fluidized bed will remove water. Then the blower sucks formed materials into cello. The formed material will stay in cello 4 to 5 hours to remove the water again to keep the material dry. Fully ultra-black molding machine can set material feeding time, steam pressure, and forming pressure. The formed material will be sucked to material barrel of molding machine through blower. The material will be sucked to mold cavity by material barrel automatically. When reached forming time, the product will be pushed by charming ramp and finish one precise circle. The finished product will be put in joining room, cut according to customer's required size. Then to store and sell, forming machine varies from density, general 4 to 25 minutes per circle. This machine model have 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 6,000, 8,000. We recommend customers the suitable model according to their required capacity and product size.